Hello guys, this is Abedawan. So today we have a news about TikTok. So TikTok finally hits 1 billion monthly users worldwide. TikTok, the social media platform that has captivated young audiences and run awful of the Trump administration, has surpassed 1 billion monthly active users worldwide. The current users level represent a 45% leap from mid-2020. The company, which is owned by Chinese conglomerate ByteDance, announced the milestone in a blog post, is that TikTok has become beloved part of life for people around the world because of the creativity and authenticity of our creators, or also the poster. Our global community is remarkable in its ability to reach millions of people across the generation. Fueled by an architecture that more sharing across other apps, TikTok got on with younger users because of its catch mix of quick cutting, music and creative expression. So also TikTok launched in the US in 2017. So this is the news. So if you like this video, don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Thank you so much for supporting us. Do follow for more.